I'm gonna say this though. Aside from Pep, Ruben Dias had a howler.
This is supposed to be the best defender in the world. This is what I've been told. This is the best defender in the world. One mistake, okay, it happens. Two mistakes, bro. You know what? Maybe just really off day for you. Three to get you kicked out?